hell do you want it? I did unmute. Oh, OBS, please capture the game. I can see it on my screen. Why do you always do this? Okay. But how is everyone today? But yes, I was struggling with a migraine. I still have a little bit, I think. I don't really know. So we'll see how today goes. This is my kind of test. Hey, all the money. That's all good. That's being watered. Let's go see. I want to check the easy. I got my brain's blanking on what it's called. The town hall. This thing. Because I've got some more foraging stuff. Oh, did we already do summer? Oh, we've already done summer. What's exotic? Oh, okay, yeah, so wild carotas we need for that. Okay, we'll go wander into the mines then. Most of what we have on us is food, so that's fine. Okay. Because what we need to do is earn money so we can work towards a coup. Because then we can have the chicken. How to use my. There we go. It's going well. I remember how to fight almost, you know, perfectly. I know I'll need to upgrade my tools soon. Oh, I probably should upgrade my hoe. While I don't actively have stuff to do. I don't have 2,000. It's pointless thinking about it right now. But when I do gain 2,000, it'll be after my next harvest. I like that fighting doesn't take stamina. There is a very rare chance that when you break these you get the purple ore, the iridium, not, or is it quartz? I don't know, there's a rare chance to get something very good from them. I don't know what the conditions are. Why is my sound effects so quiet? Hmm. because I've plugged my thingy in wrong. That's because I've plugged my thingy in wrong. Cool. Right. It's just, it was a me issue. Fighting ghosts is a pain in the ass. Sam, hello. Aww. How are you doing? My migraine is. I think it's gone. But I also don't want to push it in case it's still there, waiting to rear its ugly head. Because it's. It was horrific. That reminds me, I need to call the doctors today. Oh. Ding! Nice. I read Dying of Shame, I'm not gonna lie. Unknown plague, nice. I'm also glad I'm on the mend because I go away, like, I see my best mate tomorrow, I go away on Sunday, it's a whole, like. It was literally. Oh! I didn't know I could break these. I've also changed my alert, so hopefully my bot won't be as broken anymore. And I finished doing that literally as it turned 9. Basically a tech wizard. Whales? I'm not. I assume that's meant to be sounds. South Coast. I don't want to give my exact location. It's like, yes, we're staying at this particular hotel. But I'll tell you in DMs. But yeah, South Coast. Not the big famous one, beginning with B. I didn't say Wales. I said I'm going away. Those were words I used. Great day, all ye olde luck. No, no, no. I'm going to South Coast. It's alright. I'll go to the South Coast, which will be nice. We've looked up some restaurants we can both eat in the local area. What more could you want? Master slingshot. Oh, inventory full. Oh, they're like, why is this not working? No. Oh, bone shards. I actually need to put those up. Yeah, I hope it holds up as well. I mean, either way, this is gonna sound adorable. Either way, it doesn't matter to me because I'll be with Destro. So that grumble. It was Destro. I don't know if you could hear the grumble, but I hope you can. I don't know if there's a certain type of rock that produces geodes more than the other kinds. Okay, we're getting bone fragments. I can't remember what they. Ooh, a bomb! Alright, looking at it. Like, we've looked at the weather. And it kind of says. Cool. I'm just hoping it's dry. Everything else, you know. But either way, it'll be a nice honeymoon. We're in a spa hotel. Which would be nice. So worst case, like, we can go swimming and just have a nice time indoors. we do at least one more layer. That's gold. Oh. Let's throw that way. Either way, it'll be nice. And we'll have fun. Like, the important part is that it's a break. Like, we don't have to cook. We don't have to do any of that nonsense. It's just a time that we can have entirely off. So we have got the exit to the next floor, that's good. Ding! But it's always going to be breezy by the coast. Oh, Omni Geode, we want those. Okay. Give ourselves a little bit of energy so we're not. I mean, how bad is this? Okay, pretty bad. Ooh. Oh god, I got a glow ring. Means I can see where I'm going. Oh, that's such a nice noise. Here's my farm. Fantastic. Yep, 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 yep. All good. Oh, before I do that. Oh, I can just. Okay, I can't. I haven't got the money to upgrade the hoe. So I need both of those for the thing. And we can open up some geodes. Oh, geologist. So we're going to grab this first. I believe yeah. So some of those are harvested, which is good. So I don't have to worry about those anymore. Ugh. We'll just water the same patch 3 times. We're okay with that, right? Of Stardew is the grind, isn't it? No, it's more about having a little farm than it is about the story. I'm sure there are ways you could play the game without light. Yeah, but how much it takes once you've got it a bit, like... Once you've got it big, you don't need to do anything. On my other save, I've put sprinklers, iridium sprinklers everywhere. I've got a greenhouse doing fucking rare seeds and ancient berries. All you have to do is pick them occasionally. Stash! Stash, how you doing? I mean, I could do it in the mines. Is this not... No, okay. I'm on the tail end of a migraine. Oh, which is why there was no stream yesterday. So, I don't know. I don't know 100% yet. Ooh. Let's open up the geodes. Oh yes, the other side of the river. I keep forgetting. Voices messed up the other day. Anybody said nope? My voice was messed up this morning. My throat's a bit sore. Game really wanted me to a fairy stone, huh? Cool. I got some rocks. My reward. Oh, cool. Nice. It's just money. What do you like? Do you like stone? Okay. Fuck you, I'll sell them then. Watching the first season of Jodin. Good, good. I hope you continue to enjoy. Because it's important that you enjoy. How to use your plugin to speed it up. Sorry, I'm too slow for you. Can't watch it in two times, that's a shame. I can put this in the silo. Sell this. Two times is too fast. I thought you'd loved two times. Or is it too fast for the plug in, not too fast for you. Too fast for who? Okay. I don't think the plugin has a limit. Oh dear. I'm wandering around looking for forageables. I mean, I guess I could also like scythe. See if I can get any seeds, or I can just sell the fiber, I guess. It's not worth much, but it's something, I guess. Because if you can get some mixed seeds, they're pretty good. Yay, there's some mixed seeds. They're free and they're easy, much like me. Oh, hello. Do you have another? Ooh. I was kind of hoping you had a rare seed, to be honest. Well, that's tanked my savings. Well, rare seeds you need later in the game for a quest, but also they give you like quite good I mean, yeah, they take an entire season to mature, right? So as soon as I get the greenhouse, I'm gonna plop them in. Because then I don't have to worry about certain things. But, oh, that whole thing, I only got three mixed seeds. Wow, okay, I see how it is. I'm waiting for those trees to grow so I can start maple, so I can start bees. That's the plan there. Master slingshot. Well, that means I can throw this one away, right? No, apparently not. If it requires stones for ammo. No, I... How do you pick them up? Oh. Sure. That's fine. It's a fine thing to use all of our stones on. I see zero ways in which I could use the stones in future. Nice. We can sell those. Sell this. Oh, not the clay. I need that. Sell that too. That and that need to go to the thing. Is there anything else that needs to go there? Well, there needs to be 99 stones to go there. But I also need some ammunition. That is needed, that's not needed. That's needed, but I think more of that is needed than that. I think 99 of that's needed. 99 of that's needed. Okay. We'll have a quick nip. We'll put these in the appropriate areas and then I'll sell whatever quartz is left over, because right now I'm not really doing relationships with people. It's about money. I can't remember what this... No, I don't want to eat it. Spring crops. Oh yeah, I missed a cauliflower. That will have to wait. That one I'm in the middle of doing. Yeah, great. Oh, no, I could do jam. I had it. Oh. It's fine. Exotic foraging. I do need a maple and a pine syrup. Those I can do. Was it pine, oak, maple? I could. Oh, it was also this. Construction? Yeah, see, that's where the 99 stones are needed. Oh, we can do construction. There was quartz needed somewhere. Where is the quartz needed? Artisan, animal fall, summer quality, spring? Is it one over here that I've missed? Is there like a mining bundle? Oh, there is. Blacksmith's bundle, okay, one of those. Oh, I only need one solar essence. Ugh. But okay. So we could do, yeah, so we could do one of those very shortly. Those, I just have to go to the mines a bit and do. I think we can get the minecarts repaired quicker than we can do anything else. Only because of how far down we've gone in the mines so far. Remember when I said we're saving up for Christ. Look, rare seeds are just really rare. Okay, I needed it. Okay, I know a bunch of these are wild seeds, so they're not going to earn me that much, but... It's something, isn't it? I can't remember what these crops are, to be honest with you. It's been so long. I know most of them are likely to be melons. Because I know they sell the best. But I know I've also had to grow a bunch of the other ones. Because I need one of each for the community center. I wonder how many people do go for the JoJo's Mart route. You know? Because I've never really explored into that area of the game. Is that our first little star fruit? That's going to make me so much money when I turn it into jam. Meow to you too. Right, let's go straight back to the mines. Any forages? There you go. Yeah, I know this. You can't get the cinema. And I know that when you lose the community center and instead you like just pay money into it. Hey, you want a flower? Nope. Okay. Prehistoric hand axe. Ooh, that's exciting. I would offer you Lewis, but I need I'm going mining. I think you also have to live with you're an asshole as like a thing as well, right? I'm hoping for surface level crystals because that's kind of the ones that we need to repair the minecarts. And I know you can craft staircases. Yeah, just let the evil corporations win. Just live with it. Just destroying this entire community because, like, it's easier for you, you know? Oof. Crunch. I'll tell you what though, that and then we drink our flask gets referenced so much in this household. Ooh, coffee bean. And a frozen tear, they're good. That's community center stuff, that is. Well, the frozen tear, the rest I don't really know. Hey! Better boots. Plus 3 defense, plus 3 immunity. Hell yeah. Well, it's gold. Geode. Hell yeah. I can't wait for the mushroom cave to be a thing. I can make a gold bar, that's really good. Just bully the slime in a corner, that's fine, right? That's morally okay. Okay, it was 10 bat wings I needed for the community center, right? Because I do actually need gold, or at least a bit of gold for future proofing. Two more levels though. Even if we don't go any deeper today, this is fine. Wonderful. Sorry, the curse will go away in a sec. Oh! Hello, I do need to defeat you, I'm sorry. But I need some void essence. If I go back with it, it's easier. Oh, and a copper bar. You're just gonna hand that to me? Okay. I could do without these. Sweet. So then we go. We wandered back to the community center. Oh, it's still daylight. So also getting to that time. Oh, you like rocks. I don't have any rocks to give you. Food? Oops. I want to give it to her. Can I not give it to her? Apparently not. Fine, I just ate two salmon berries in front of her. Oh? This opened up. Nice. Lost book has been returned to the library. I guess we can just go to the swim house, bath house when we need to. Oh, I'm going the wrong way for the community centre. like a stupid. While I'm here, I can put that on. I can put most of this away, but grab one of these. Not enough of those. One of these. I have one of those. Well, it was, I can't remember how many bat wings it was. I think it was 10, but I'll take the whole lot anyway. I definitely don't have enough slime. Okay. And then we'll go to the library tomorrow to donate the arrowhead. Hello, funny little gay people. Hello, funny little gay person. Hello, gay person inside my Twitch chat. How you doing? Are you feeling a bit better? I know you said you were sicky. I don't think it's this one I'm doing. I decided to treat myself to one hell of a migraine. There was vomiting, it was disgusting, I spent most of the 2 days asleep. Significantly better! Hell yeah. Oh, I didn't need all of them. Oh. Past the worst of it, eh? Small magnet ring, fuck yeah. We love past the worst of it. You gotta appreciate progress sometimes for what it is. What's happening? Oh. God, no. Oh, I've already sold some of that, you bitch. God, that's gonna take... This is oak resin. Ugh. Ugh. Okay. You wanna kick a Gemino? Why? Soft, bouncy. You're right, you know. Kick it soft, bouncy. Kickable. Mm. Like a child. Kickable. Best traits in a bus. Okay, that's still going. Well, we can put those back. I can't remember why I need them, but I can put them. Actually, we can sell the solar essence now. Do I still have the taps? I do. I don't know what season the taps produce, so. Just gonna go down here. We're gonna slap it on a pine tree because I know that that's a pine tree. I know that one, that's a pine tree. Now the other trees confuse me, but that's a pine tree. Oh, this is a maple tree. It has the thing on it, right. Yeah, yeah, it's getting late, whatever, right. I have a coffee bin. Oh, I can put on this other. Love the magnet. Pompey, hello! Oh, I'm getting stuck on things. I'm getting distracted by beautiful people. I get stuck. Right. We run to bed so that we don't get charged for being unconscious on our own property. Here to ruin your productivity! Hell yeah, we love to see it. Isn't that Twitch chat's job? Beautiful. Hey. See our melons beginning to sprout, we love it. Beautiful. So water all this first. Because what we need to do is, it's not that you get charged, it's just someone pilfers your body like it's a Fallout game. Hey, whoa, whoa, sometimes you wake up in hospital and they charge you, come on now. Which is wild to me. Someone who has never been charged a hospital bill in their life as a chronically ill disabled person, you know. Fucking wild. It's like, yeah, hey, so we're gonna keep you here until you pay your bill. The longer you stay, the more expensive that bill becomes. No pressure. I don't know. Maybe. All I know is that I've woken up in the hospital in this game. Oh. That's a radish. Fantastic. But then again, I'm bad at combat in this game, so... pass out from HP loss. Fair. Pass out from energy, you get robbed. You get robbed both ways. Just one of them is dressed up as a doctor. I got the morning silly, so goofy music is getting me going. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm sorry, does Harvey end up being your husband? I think that's that done. What do we need? I need a bar of this. Oh, I have the bar of that, that's fine. Yeah, I need more of that. Need more of that, good. I need 10 of that. Okay, cool. So we'll do that first and then we're gonna clear some trees. Wait, is this one of them? Does this need to go in the thing? What's the point of why could I grow a radish then? If it's not a summer crop, why could I grow a radish? Radishes are nice though, very peppery. I like them in thin little slices over a salad. What is the point in a radish? Yeah. I said what I said. Now, my grandparents used to grow radishes. I used to pick them out of the garden. Hell yeah. What's my present? A furnace! Yay! Pilfering little radish thief. Yeah? They're the good... Is it... The good radishes. My radishes. You know. You all know the film. My radishes. Blacksmith isn't that way, it's down here. I once ate so many of the raspberries off the raspberry bush that my grandparents had to have a word with me because they were there like, we actually want to eat our own crop, you know. Processed geodes. Wow. Anyway, you want an arrowhead? Yeah, you do. I knew it. Yeah, my pockets are full. I see zero reason why I shouldn't go mining. I need to find a fire crystal and I need to be up a bit further for a do you like radishes? Okay, I found the point in the radish. Okay, come on, run, 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 run. I'm so ready. During the right months, your turn grows on the cherry. This cherry on sleepy. Oh, that's really cute. We do that with strawberry bushes here during the summer. Pick your own strawberries. Yeah, that's a thing here. I say reassuring myself. No, it's a thing. Parents would tell me there as a kid, and always remind me they weigh the basket, but they don't weigh you. So go wild. Nice. Wow. Okay. It's not a great day to do that, then. Oh no, there was snoring in the room. Oh dear.
Have snoring in the room.
Imagine that you were streaming me sleeping. Unbelievable. For context, I may have been a little bit snory last night. But in my defense, I was asleep. And I actually don't remember being prodded. So, if Destro did prod me at all, and I just kind of ignored it, I'm sorry. Skip the day, it's not... Okay. Nothing's done growing yet. I need my money. I don't even know how to coop. Excuse you, I have 4 mayonnaise mixers. yes, I do in fact have a lot of my mayonnaise mixes, and I am aware of the reference. I am a man who has 5 ovens. I was kind of hoping to upgrade my hoe, not gonna lie. Before I had to plant something again. And I need 4,000 for a coop. You see, I'm really on the money-making train right now. I need a lot of wood, so I might go down to the area near the wizard's place and get some wood from there. Well, shall we wait till the winter to upgrade all our tools? Because I'm not going to need my watering can and my hoe in the winter. But I will need my axe and my... this thing. Pickaxe. My axe and my this thing. You know. Wait. Oh, I haven't upgraded my axe at all yet. Yes, I got the mayonnaise mixes ready because my plan is to get a coop. Eventually. Coop, see, mom. Yes. Some of my quotes just prove my idiocy, don't they? I guess that's why they're there. Is the woman there? The woman who takes all of my money because she has rare seeds. I can't get rid of the hardwood yet. Hey! Fuck you, random kiwi! How you doing? Trying to work on code, but my brain is sticky from this cold. You know it's okay to take a break when you're not very well, right? I just want to remind you of that, because I had to do it. I had to do it, and I'm very unhappy with myself, but it wasn't a choice. It became very quickly not a choice. Can I craft from a chest? Where's my crafting menu? Okay, what's this? I need maple syrup, which I haven't got yet. Great. Nothing. Cool. I'm completely recoding the Light of Life at the end because this code is absolutely terrible. Of course! I noticed that the instant I played it. Okay, so it's watering my crops. I don't have to waste energy on that, and we could go to the mines. Any of them done yet? Ooh, that was. I just destroyed one of my crops. Nice. Go me. well. To the mines! With foraging on the way, because I need some more nutrition. Stop. Pick, thank you. But if having good code is making you gonna feel better, I said what I said. If it's gonna help you, I'm glad you're doing it. But remember not to push yourself if you're sick. So look, this way, I'll look this thing directly in the face, swipe around it a few times before I even pick it up. It's not about making you feel better, it's about... Okay, yes, but if it's making you feel shit, like, it's like physical health versus mental health, right? If it's making you feel sicker than the benefits are for doing it, don't do it. Is this a pickaxe? I played some Isaac the other day, actually. Yeah. I do pay attention sometimes. I have heard of Fiend Folio. I haven't seen any of it, I'm sorry. Okay, but if I'm already bad at Isaac. Excuse me, game. You're meant to give me a path down eventually. I have to shoot a ton of enemies and bosses and then completely overhaul the game with a whole new layer of polymer, sure. Okay, I might try it out. I mean, Slime Rancher 2 comes out tomorrow, and then like I'm on a honeymoon for a week. But you know, try it out eventually. Right, so that's it. Yeah, so it'll be 2 days of Slime Rancher 2. And then honeymoon, and then I'll have a week off streaming because I won't be here. This does anything, does it? No. I can just sell those then. I don't know whether those noises are actually bats coming after me. Or it is actually bats coming after me. Because sometimes that noise happens and then I don't see anything. This is clearly a bad luck day. What's gonna be the four? Wait, hold on. Whoa. What kind of damage does this do? Oh my god, 34 damage a swing? Oh, yes! Gained a berry. Oh, I was hoping this would be a fighting floor, not gonna lie. Full? How dare you? I'm an 8 of the hype scale. Same. I'm very much looking forward to, like, it's been in my budget for a while. I don't know, is it classed as a business expense now? Ooh, yes. I don't know what Shovel Knight is, but I'm happy that there's more content for you to play. Excited. I spent so much time in the first one. A funny feeling, I'm not going to make it to the 92 and beyond. Oh, Omnigeo, hell yeah. This is fucking sweet pea for this. No, I got two more full games of the instance. Huh. do you enjoy it? That's the most important thing. Okay, cool. Top tier platformer. Good. Very clearly. I've heard, I kind of semi heard of it a little bit, maybe. But also, like, not really. I can't remember what time the thing's closed, the museum and what have you, so... This is me hoping they're still open. Because I'd like to donate this ruby before I accidentally do something else with it. Casual friendly from the games they meet boy. Okay. What are you trying to say? Bean baby! I had to change my my bot now works, but it's a different bot. Bean baby! We love a good bean. I tried. 6 PM. We love a good bean baby. Thank you very much for the 9 months. Ed isn't friendly. No, you said Ed isn't friendly. But yeah, playing. Meat Boy's a great game, don't play. I've played Meat Boy. I played a little bit of Meat Boy. I didn't get past World 1, but I played a little bit. It was enjoyable. For how long? Like, 2 hours. Not long. Long enough that it was, long enough that I still enjoyed it. Good fairy is doing my crops. Please don't be the ones that are already done. I will be upset. Please be the melons. Please be the. Thank you. Thank you for making my melons full and voluptuous. I now have to deal with my melons, which is a different issue. I'll deal with that in a minute. Oh god, I gotta deal with it first. Okay, hold on. I need some wood. Well, if we just made 2 chests, you know. Oh, don't throw the chests away. Go that way, right? How do I put things on the. Forgotten how to use them. Oh, like this. This kind of like miney thing there. Mine and mine related items. Okay. Which means we can take mine and mine related items out of here. Mine related. Oh, not the wood. The wood's not mine related. There you go. I need to play more of Deep Rock. I know that one. That I need to play more of. Every class is getting a new grenade. Ooh. Is this not done? Oh, why is my inventory full? Oh god, because it's a gold star one. Hold on. Yeah, point here, we're going to animal pet. Okay. Sell. Fucking Beyblade. Beautiful. I need to get more seeds. So it sounds dumb. I'm glad they're still putting work into the game. I know a lot of things with seasons sometimes get a little bit like, oh, and it's dead. Right, okay. Two horrifying teasers. Ooh, fun. I'll have to play some of the new season with you. If you'll have me. If you'll have me, a total noob. Total noob who gets lost in maps. Good. Good. Right, I need to keep. That. Sweet! Okay, so I need. Step one, we need to go to the shop. Because I need to know what leveling up my character actually does. That's a thing. Closed on Wednesdays. Of course it is. Into foraging. Oh, this is all foraging. This isn't what I intended. I don't have the stuff I need for that on me. I didn't bring wood with me or anything, right? Between crops. Quality crops, yeah, I am keeping some of the. Okay, here we go. Peppers haven't grown yet, but that's okay. My dev says the path is just an excuse to do big themed updates. That makes sense. As long as it's for them, this is what I always say, as long as it's for them, that's fine. When it starts becoming more for, oh, we've got to do it, you know, that's when it like. Right, we can jam some of these. Actually, we might be able to do more jammers. Hold on. Processing things, whatever they're called. What do I need for them? Wood, stone, coal. Oh god, a lot of wood for them. Oh, that is all my wood, okay. just process only some of them. That's fine. Sell the rest, get a ton of money for me not to be able to do anything with for a bit. We can do some mining. We still have quite a bit of energy, it's quite early in the day. Do you know the weird thing is, since season two of Fall Guys, I've been playing it a little bit more. Like, it's nice to go in, do a little bit, and come back out again. Like, I think I get the season pass anyway. Because I paid for the game, so it's not as if it's like, oh, you have to buy the season pass. Yeah. And they've got a lot more interesting costumes. They're better animated and... Yeah, it's annoying that there is now a separate premium currency. But you earn enough for costumes and stuff, and... I don't know. It's not bad. Of course, they've got the thing with, like, ugh, Epic. You know, because now it's like an Epic exclusive, unless you bought it on Steam, in which case it's still like fine, but I do enjoy it, and it's something that my partner doesn't mind playing. And I do like that it's cross-platform, so hopefully at some point I can actually play with people I meet online. It's like a little get-to-know-you kind of thing. Because then it doesn't matter what platform it's on. Alright, look at the important bit. I wonder... I'm sure you need clay to build the silo, right? I had a curiosity. I just got a carrot out of it. Okay, let me down to the next level, please. Decides whether it's just a chance when you break the rock. Wait, I wonder if it decides when you load in, like, all these three rocks will have the exit. Good luck. Ooh! Fancy rocks. Oh, did I just end up putting it in a chest and not actually taking it to the museum? Grux. Yeah, hit me. When I haven't discovered it yet, I think it's more important to go down the levels than it is to, unless I see something really cool. The bats are the hardest for me to do. Fuck yeah. just need to get down to the next level. Ding. Nice. Crab? Crab. Hell yeah! Just a whole ass crab. Thank you. That helps. Community center. Crab. But I can also... Right, what I need to do... Get invited to a game. Enjoy your game. Enjoy, enjoy. Have fun. It's the only rule. It's the only rule I'm giving you. Have fun. No pressure. Gotta have fun. My inventory's full. Why didn't you tell me my inventory was full? Rely on you. Don't sell the crab. Okay. Hopefully now we can afford a. Hey! Ooh, ooh. So my end goal is to kind of do milk, mayonnaise, jam, and it'll be, oh, crops worth. I can always pay later to change it. Oh, look at that money. Beautiful. Now we can upgrade one of our tools. We can't because it's the fucking dance, right? Oh, yes. Good news for you, maybe with local environment. Mushroom. 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 Mushrooms. Mushrooms, right, cool. If it shouldn't take any time, I'll wait. That's fine. Is it in the square or is it on the beach? This is the question. Oh, I still need to water all my things. To water the cat. Okay. I'm still bad at watering every crop only once. Because I miss them like I did with that one. Could have done it if I didn't, like, oh, it's fine. No! Don't laugh at me. Oh, look at my shame. Actually, we can pick up the stuff. Hope that we can do it before. So I want to donate that, I want to donate that. Can I donate that, I think? I'll take that for thing. No! My weakness! Laughing at me! Right. Because I also want to buy... Please don't be in the square. It's going to be in the square, isn't it? It's going to be in the square. It's not in the square. Oh, is it going to say close because of the dance? Oh! Put all this effort in. Fine, Marnie. Oh, it's on the beach! Of course it's on the beach. I don't even know what a luau is. Uncultured. Is it a Hawaiian thing? Oh, I didn't bring anything. Oh. Fuck, I didn't bring anything for the... Tell me there's no... I haven't got anything good to... Shut up. I didn't bring anything good to go in the thing, I forgot that this was... There we go. It's a traditional Halloween, Hawaiian party. Got it. Okay, let's get this over with. Oh, I just wasted 3,000 just to get a traditional, just to get the soup nice. Oh. I can only imagine what disgusting things are in this fucking potluck. Okay, he enjoys it, that's good. Lewis' shorts. They're in... Doesn't Marnie have them? Yeah. I'm upset. The Easter egg, they're in Marnie's, as in they're in Marnie's bedroom, or that, is that it? Oh. Can you? I didn't know that. No, I didn't know that. Well, I'm not very good friends with Marnie, so it's going to take a very long time. Oh, but you can only do each one once per save. You can't do both. Right, I assume. Because they're in the soup, they're ruined. Do you get them back? Right, I need 2,000 still for the... Seriously? gonna chill around here then. What's in your bin, huh? Has Pierre's ever been? For fuck's sake. They're already ruined! They're quite nice shorts, not gonna lie!
The Lewis fashion icon.
I think those shorts have seen. I've got pepper seeds, right? Oh. I can't upgrade my thing. Love the shirt, thank you. I can't upgrade my... I can sell my tomatoes, I'll have to upgrade them a different day. Oh. Like a tomato? No? Okay. It's fine. I didn't want to give her a tomato anyway. Bitch. Grow meth? I don't think that's a crop. Money? Oh! Large futon. Yes. Alright, let's open these geodes then. Yeah, they're. Ooh! Not really worth it though, is it? I think that's new. That isn't. Oh, that's sexy. Nice. How'd it go? There are mods for Stardew Valley. Yeah. There's a poly mod that I need to install so I can marry more than one person. Got it. Too easy. What about meth? Nothing. Never even heard of her. Oh. Inventory full. Fuck. Oh, I should. I need to. Oh, hold on. Let's sell this. Sell, sell, sell. This is what I get for watching two things at once. Exactly. That's good. Marijuana? Barely know. I know her too well. Sobs in inconsiderate neighbours. big. I don't think I have enough for a bar of iridium. Okay, that's all watered. So I've come to the moon. I've looked after myself quite well the past few days while I've not been great. And I've allowed myself to have the rest I need. Despite feeling a bit guilty for it. Thank you, also hydrate. Okie dokie, one moment. Cheers. Inventory full. Fuck. Let's put these down. I think the museum's going to be closed by the time I get there. Just go to the community centre, I think. Yeah. Actually, we'll try to get to the museum on time, but I don't think we will. I think it closes earlier than I wanted to. Sweet. That's all I needed to do. And then we go up to the community center. As does that bunny. Right. Wasn't there, was this exotic foraging? Yes, it was. So we can put both of these in exotic foraging. Oh, three of these in exotic foraging. Oh, actually we can finish exotic foraging. Look at that. Brilliant. Great. Crab pot. Actual crab. Bundle complete! Hell yeah. A crab pot. Great. Right, I don't have any maple syrup. I don't have any of that. I don't have any of that. Oh, I had that. Oh, I have this. I had red. I don't have aquamarine. Okay. Okay. Now, I don't think there's anything in here that I have because I think it's all. It's just the. Yeah, it's just those. Okay. We did a bunch of bundles there. That was great. Let's nip to the beach real quick. Not the path to the beach. This is the path to the beach. Right. Ooh, that's a rare one. I'm gonna keep that rainbow shell because that's a rare one that has come up in a quest before. Ooh. Glass shards, interesting. Is the weird man there? No, okay. I have my fishing rod. See if we can get a chub. I don't know when a chub is available. For the hell of it, right. I didn't realise I... okay. So we can fish one more time. And then we will see if it's one of the ones that's needed in the thing. If yes, we'll keep it. If no, we'll sell it. That's another halibut. Oh, sweet! New record! That is needed. That might go... oh yeah, that'll go in the museum. Common mushroom. Common mushroom is needed. Oh, thank you. Okay. No wonder I didn't get one. I don't know why I can search. They're pretty common though. Okay. Wonderful. Okay. Oh no, I need to go up this way. I can't wait till I can undo that rock. I know realistically it does nothing, but it just makes me, will make me feel better. Okay. Sell. We didn't need a halibut, we've put an oyster in already. We need the coral. We've put a clam in already. I'm gonna keep this. Okay. Jam's still going. Okay. Nice. Now I can upgrade at all. Jam's ready. Hell yeah. We can take some of that to the Because one of those is needed. Oh, it's raining. Oh. I know you can occasionally find a geode behind the, I've forgotten his name. Oh, I missed that. I'm miswatering that one. Oh. Oh, 203 Brett, welcome on in. I'm doing okay. I'm doing okay. I'm coming off a long-term migraine. So, I say long-term, 4 or 5 days of migraine. So it's been a real pain in my ass, but now, much better. Right. What does this need? Spring crops, obviously can't do that. Quality crops, can't do that. Summer. Peppers aren't grown yet. Full crops. I haven't been full yet. Animal bundle. Haven't got those yet. Artisan. Okay, we can do some of this. We can do one of them. You can get geo specifically, but currently they're just throwing them away. Maybe what else would you do with them? Winter foraging. Construction. Full forage. Oh! That's where they're needed. Fuck's sake. Throw them at children in the street. Oh, fuck yeah. I'll try my best. Chef's bundle. Can't do it. No apples. No enchanter's bundle. Nope. Field research. No, dye bundle. Dye bundle I can do. It was at this one? No. This one. Chefs. Okay. This I know I need. I've only got 4 of them. Okay, that's all of it. What's this? Oh, is this just money? Yeah. Okay, we'll knit back and sell the rest so I have inventory space. No, we won't. What do I need to upgrade the most? My axe, probably. I'll do my axe because that doesn't matter. We'll upgrade my hoe or watering can in the winter. Have I showed play Stardew for long? Yes and no. So I've played. Oh, it's not open yet. I've played quite a bit. I've got to end game. I haven't found all the walnuts. But that I did in my own time off stream. This I'm actually doing full stream. Why am I in here? You don't want any of this. Why am I in? Oh no, I do need. I'm also a forgetful bitch. Upgrade tools. Copper axe. Yeah, copper axe. Copper axe. Alright, cool. You enjoy that. What about you? Are you an avid Stardew player? No reward? Fuck you. So we go back to the farm, we put a cellar box, we sell everything, apart from the 5-star melons. The 5-star melons go in the chest ready for the thing. Oh. Yoink. Yoink. There we go. Played a bit, but you never got far. You have to find yourself starting over. That's fair. The beginning grind is kind of the bit that I find myself not wanting to do again. Oh no, I need those. Those help me mine a lot. Yeah. That's the one bit I'm there like, oh, I don't want to do it again. Which is why I go back to my old save quite a lot. What do I need? That doesn't go in there, that doesn't go in there. This goes in there, this goes in there. Also, this should be in the mining chest. I need a lot more slime doohickeys. Then this is in there, along with, oh, not that one, this one. I watch videos and stream on it for hours. I mean, it's a very chill game. I haven't seen many streams on it, honestly. There was a person I used to watch, but I kind of stopped. I used to play co-op with people. I guess this is my third proper game, so I had my co-op save, I have my independent save. And then this one. But don't dox me, okay? God. But genuinely, I do. I don't consume any media. I consume some. I watch about 3 streamers. I know, it's a lot. It's a huge amount of streamers. You share a pot of money. Which leads to a lot of arguments. It's my only criticism. So you need twice as much money for all the upgrades. Because you don't share upgrades. Emotody, welcome back. Ooh. This is a very enemy heavy floor, and I'm bad at this. Okay, we're not gonna die. Oh, I mean, I'm about to have a honeymoon, honestly, which I'm very excited for. I start packing already. We go on Sunday, for 5 days. So, yeah, I'm very excited for that. I don't know. I can't honestly, when it gets to, oh, hello. All my days blur together a little bit, so. Do you know I'm married? Like, which, how long has it been? Have I got married since we last spoke? Oh, thank you. It's been a while since I've been able to tell. Oh, don't. No! See? I didn't end up in hospital. What have I lost? My sword! I picked a spouse off the vine, thank you. I picked a Destro off the vine. Right, you little bitch, give me back my fucking sword. Fuck you. But yes, the vine that grows on my hollowed out log. I picked a spouse off of that one. I never thought I'd be able to go on a honeymoon, but my mother felt, you know, so guilty, etc, etc. Well, I can't. Oh, I could go back. Hold on. I haven't got a sword though, fuck. Well, at least there's lots of wormies. My organic incubator? Yeah, my grower. Did a shit job, by the way. Be hearing like chronically ill piece of, as a, you know, chronically ill drain on society. And yet, you know, it's fine, it's whatever. Why do I have 5 of these? I don't know. Getting closer to that goal. Can't help anything with it. But yeah, she and my dad paid for a honeymoon. So I can't wait for the guilt tripping of that to happen later on. But at least I get to enjoy a holiday for a bit. What was that noise? Was it a door?
Maybe.
Okay. They'll knock again if it's important. Found my lost item, thank you. It's almost as if you knew exactly where it was. Sounded like someone knocking on the door. I won't. Come on now. Sure. Nah. Also, tank my ratings. What's wrong with Pam's booze habit? Gosh, I don't see a problem with being a chronic alcoholic living in a trailer at the edge of town. Wish I could drink. I have to wait a full day, don't I? It's not going to be ready today. My axe, I mean. So I can feed the, I can do the perfect crops now. Or at least the perfect crops for summer. Quality crops, that's what it's called. Give Pam a beer before you take the bus to the desert to warm her up for a long trip. Exactly. Don't want Pam to be cold on the trip. My mind was just like, you can't get to the mines this way. So yeah, you can. You know when your brain just completely works against you? That's what just happened. Right, let's try this again. Oh, okay. We have an exit down. Any of those sweet surface gems? No? Okay, let's just go then. There's some sweet surface gems. Oops. Oh, it's good luck day. Okay. Oh. Oh, bats are the fucking worst. I have no sense of direction. If I must go on my face into the floor and forward. I rely a lot on Google Maps when I travel, quite heavily. So I make things I do is I make sure my phone doesn't die. I make sure of a lot of stuff. Like I've recently got a new charger. Oh, get that out of the way. For my phone. For the car, so it doesn't actually take battery now, which is really good. I actually charge my phone in the car, which I know you're just like, well, duh, just get a phone charger, dumbass. Yes, I know, but oh fuck, I had a really shit one. Nope. But I had a really shit one, and it wouldn't act. It would a physical atlas. So does mine. I have downloaded most of the UK maps though. My father's very concerned about what if it goes offline. Right? Which makes sense. Like he travels a lot, that's his job. Like I'm not kidding. that's what he does for a living. I didn't pay attention! I hate the fucking combat in this game. Let me guess. Oh, okay. It's just money. Money we can deal with. Right, let's go. Where were we? Half health, let's eat a mushroom. Good, right. There it is. Oh. I'm looking for a fire crystal, you know? Yeah, the ones that was it fire that just sits on the ground? Bar. Okay. No. Eat a mushroom. Okay. Yeah, my his dad travels a lot in Europe as well. It can get quite difficult for him, pay like money-wise. He can't just have his phone online the whole time. That would cost a fortune. I'm just fucking running. You're telling me there's no guarantee? Oh, there is. Oh god, it's one of these. Mushroom. Why do you not continuously burst into flames? Navigate using this stuff. Fuck's sake. My father has a really good sense of direction. We'll have to take a detour, and he's just like, oh yeah, we go around this way and up this way and around here and we're in the same place. And I'm confused as fuck. There it is. Ew. Better sword? Oi! Found a star drop! It's strange, reminds you of a mushroom! Of mushroom! How much my energy has increased. Fuck yeah, it has. Completely lost in a Minecraft song because I couldn't find where the fuck you'd been. That's me! That's me whenever I play Minecraft. That's why I leave breadcrumbs for myself. Of like a non-native rock. Oh, okay. Or of something like that, just so I don't get really confused. No, wasn't trapped. Cool. I just want one of the fire things, you know? Also, I guess I'm farming for, ooh. What the hell is that? Squid ink? What the fuck does that do? Okay. More quartz. So annoying if I walk away from the map and then face them again. There it is. Oh god, my inventory's full. That's the one thing I came on this fucking mission for. I mean, if I go down two more levels, that'd be great. We don't need sap. Thank goodness, it's not a... I actually need two of them, but we can deal with that later. It's pretty much only a cooking ingredient. Okay, well, shall I sell it then? Is it worth a lot? I'll keep a hold of it. Ding! Not really. I mean, I'll keep it anyway. I don't know yet. Oh, I'm a geode. We can go to kind of like the middle, right? It's this is the cold area, yeah? Because I also need the... Oh no, I need to go up a bit more. Because the... I don't know where the earth... the ones that you get for mayonnaise, the triangle ones. I know which ones I mean. I don't know where they are. Those ones that lay on... Oh, it's getting late. Fuck! I'll have to do that another day. Minecarts soon. I can use the minecarts when I get this sodding thing, right? The earth crystal. Then I can minecart my way back to the bus, and it's only a short walk. Okay. Yeah, go to sleep for the night, I think. Level up! Critical strike increase or all attacks deal 10% more damage. I don't know. Again, we can always re... Later in the game, we can always respec. Well, that made up the money I lost in the mines. My copper axe is ready. Fuck yeah. Article, local paper. Okay. Oh. I need to inform you that the farm will be featured. Oh. Oh, my inventory's full, motherfucker. Okay, we've got some corn. Corn is not the one we need for the thing, is it? I don't think so. I do actually need to grow wheat because it's needed for the community centre. is a shame because it's pretty shit. Days it produces for. Why is this one dead? Excuse me? Oh, that is needed for that. Okay. Great. We want. We can pick up our thing. 57 of those. Which wood have we got? Oh, we can start getting wood now, and hopefully we can get the hardwood as well. But that's all useless to me. No, okay. Well, oh, I should have checked the mushroom first, but it's fine. Because we could have got some more red and purple mushrooms, which we need for some of the bundles on the bulletin board. I don't need my hoe for a few days, actually, thinking about it. Oh, I have to go back and get the copper. Because I don't need to plant anything new, and it only takes 2 days. Why am I up here? This isn't it. I defaulted, I muscle memoried. Okay. Construction can't do yet, full foraging can't do yet, winter foraging can't do yet. Okay, so it's not bridge repair. Spring, no. Quality. Oh, I haven't got good. Okay. Oh, 4 crops. What? We're not in 4. Why can I? I guess that you can grow it in both. Okay, that explains that. And then we can put the fire opal in the thing. Well, then we only need an earth crystal. Is that what they're called? Yeah, just an earth crystal to go. That's fine. We can put 2 5 in here, I think. Chocolate cake, hell yeah. That's fine. So we get the copper bars. Hopefully quickly. Because then we can pick up our axe and send that off. When we pick up our axe, we can start getting some more wood. And hopefully with the upgrade we might be able to get rid of the hardwood, but I don't know. You have to check. Oh, it's every day. Okay, we can do a little bit more then. I don't need to plant anything, so this is fine. Right? I think so. can't wait till I can unlock the fucking carts. Ugh. And then we can get over here very quickly, which would be great. But unfortunately, we can't do that yet. Right, so we can get our axe back. And we do our geodes first. Because otherwise we won't be able to do them. Grim. Ooh, that's new and exciting, so we can put that in the museum. Also grim. Okay, so that's that. Then we can upgrade copper hoe. That's fine. Where's our copper axe? Here it is. We need to process more copper. We need another one of those fire crystals to donate to the museum. We also need more of the dwarf scrolls. I think dwarf scroll 3 is one we haven't got yet. This is part of the problem with long growing crops. So melons take, I don't know who you are, but do you want chocolate cake? Melons take, I think it's 14 days, so they take half of the thing. So well, you just have to water them every day and wait. Hey, would you like this that's taking up space? Ooh. Yeah. Chocolate cake is on her favourites. Good, good, good. I'm on her good side. Right, we're looking for earth crystals. I don't think this is a good luck day, to be honest. Oh, it might be. Well, either way, we need some more copper. And stone as always, because we'll need that for construction later. Good job, we have a lot of mushrooms in it. I'm looking for one thing. Anything else is a bonus. Leave that in that corner. Seriously? Seriously? You any? Oh, that's nice. Bug meat. I don't know if I need bug meat for the thing. There it is. No, come on. Inventory full, you piece of shit. We got it. Yes, I need copper. Another big copper vein would be nice. No? Okay, I'll just leave then. Do we need bug meat for the thing? I know we need a red mushroom. I saw something weird. Turns out it was a rabbit. Hello, do you like corn? Imagine someone that you vaguely know coming up to you and handing you just a husk of corn, like, here you go, and then leaving. Or someone coming up to you eating a tomato in your face and then handing you one. Good. Omnigeode. Yay! Why am I so terrified? We are Juminos, keepers of the forest. Okay. Did it? Purple mushroom? No, dye. Red mushroom is the dye. Okay. Excuse me. Sorry, you've not repaired this floor very well and... I thought that bush was a person. Don't worry about it. Right, now we need to use our remaining energy. I'm gonna chop a tree on the way back. Because there's some we can't chop, but we'll chop this tree, these two. Hopefully. They get in the way of seeing what I can forage. This is an oak tree. Really, the one thing I kind of need. I don't need acorns. I do also need oak sap or whatever it's called. I have enough maple things for a bit. Okay. We got quite hurt. 69, nice. Okay, so we can sell this. We sleep. Because we need at least oh, hell yeah. And more from selling my one mushroom. Wow. Okay. Day 16 of summer. Hey, stuff fruit, okay. Because that, when it comes out is going to be very, very good. Because I need peppers from this, and that'll be that. Corn will go into the next season. Melons will be a nice profit. I really need a coop. Coop, I need 4,000 and a lot of wood. So by the end of the season I might be able to do that, and then next season we need enough for a lot of pumpkins, because that's the next really expensive one. Wow. I'm really bad at watering plants, apparently. Hell yeah, that should be all of them. Wonderful. I'll fill this up for the next bit. The red ones I can now sell. Oh, I can pickle tomatoes, can't I? Yeah. Okay. Oh, and the mushrooms. I need to keep the wheat. Mahogany seed. Okay, I might just have a tree farm up in that area. Each farm apparently has four that keep coming back, hardwood wise. How much are taps? What does one need to make a tap? 40 wood. Oh god, that's a lot of wood. But I'm gonna put the coop here. What have I got? I've got 20. Okay. So the next mahogany seed would go. So this area is now all clear. We got hardwood that we need for the thing. Okay, I can't break that. Yeah, because this is what we want to do. Yeah, we need to get a bunch of wood together. Bunch of wood together, get a coop, get a bunch of chickens. We need, we're probably gonna need, in the grand scheme of things, two coops. Two coops, two barns? Yeah, that's normally what I have. Oh. I didn't want those resources anyway. Also complete the community center first, because that gives us a lot of ease of access stuff. Can't do that big lock yet. I'm just thinking where the best space for it would be, because I eventually want pigs. Pigs are going to be my big money makers, because they'll just find truffles and they'll get the thing that means that anything you forage is, you know, purple star. We could put the coop down here. I don't know. So I need grass somewhere. Well, eventually I guess you just buy it, but. What's down here? Nothing really. I usually make the quarry a tree farm. I know that sounds dumb, but that's what I do. So I don't have to grow trees on here. What's up here? This is the greenhouse and stuff. Okay. Unless in the following years I have all my buildings up here, and then in the following years I move my farming down here. No, I think having a coop and stuff would be better. Because we can block, it doesn't matter if we block off some entrances, there's ways round. So yes, I think that's the plan. Alright, first though, we're going to grab, oh no, we're just going to wander off to the thing and put the construction bundle in, and that way it's done. We don't have to worry about that anymore. Oh, I can yoink here as well. So what I can now do, I think. Let's make this a little bit more trees, you know. Anyway, There's some trees planted. Let's not focus on that too much right now. Is my brain actually working for a change? Wait, with friendships, because I... Do I know what... Oh, she loved that one. She likes these. Okay. Got it. Because I married Leah in my other one, and I'd like to marry Abigail this time. Can't remember what the constructor's bundle is, I'm not gonna lie. I think it's in here. Okay, so it's winter foraging, fall foraging. Winter foraging, what we can do is go in the mines in the winter bit. But anyway, the bridge will be done by the end of winter. That's fine. Can I not cut this one? I just want to be a menace and cut other people's trees. This isn't strong enough to cut the logs yet, so I can't go up and do that. We can forage here though. How do I make bait? Can I do that yet? Or do I have to be better at fishing? Bait. Bug meat. Oh, I didn't bring my bug meat with me. Okay. Got it. Because I need to put bait in my crab pots. I just put them down with no bait in it. No wonder they're not going to have anything in them. Ooh. Didn't someone want that? No? But yeah, those are empty because I didn't put anything in them. There's no bait in there. I'm not what you would call a master baiter. I don't know if you hoe in different places. Oh, I haven't got my hoe on me, have I? Doi. I think I need hardwood for my barn. But I can't remember how much I need. We got a little bit of time. If we go down this way, you're telling me I can't get rid of that. That's annoying. I don't think I've greeted everyone yet, perfectly honest. And we've got shortcuts around town now, so we can just very quickly get geode sorted. We can very quickly pick up our hoe. That sort of thing, so that's nice. And we cleared up a path here, so it's easier just to go straight up rather than having to wheedle our way through different things. So we can just go straight up now. And realistically, it makes almost no difference. Just makes me feel better. Okay, we can sell some things here. Sell the sap. Sea catching, sell, sell. Oh, not the cake. Sell, 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 sell. Sell, sell. If I keep the seeds, I can grow wood at any point. That's essentially the... Not that one. That's essentially the plan. Okay. Oh, stones. Stones in this one. We have a lot of stone. Okay, charcoal kiln. We'll go inside. Right next to the fireplace. You can go there, you piece of shit. Yeah. Oh, more wood. Gatherer. Double foraged items, please. Nice. Double them foragings. Copper hoe is ready. Fantastic. Peppers, go for the thing. That's good. We can get that bundle sorted. Sweet. To all the planters. This is the slow beginning grind because I want to get all the quality of life stuff before I start really going ham on things. I gotta like spend the time together, you know. Because now I've got fast travel, essentially. Makes my life so much easier. I'm gonna have a better hoe, which is really good. I don't know if there's a crop there. I don't think I planted anything there. My melon plants, my money makers, my money making melons. Yeah, water the dead one, do that too. Okay, let's go. Oops, no. I wanted to go to town, please. Did I? No. Let me leave here. And go down. I don't know if it was quicker, it just made me feel better. I could use this area as a tree farm. They might get pissed at me, but it's a good area to use. Do I still have seeds on me? I don't. Okay. Well, it's not this, is it? No. Wait. What grapes do I have? Oh, I have the wrong grapes. Oh, because that's a blackberry, not grapes at all. Spring, no. Yes. No, that's quality crops. Peppers, hello. Nice. Oh, yes, I do want my greenhouse. Oh, sprinkler, nice. I need to get animals. Because then animals I can do all that with. I can get honey and get cheese. I'm so upset I missed the fucking... It's fine. So we need 5-star corn. Beep. Did it say 8x8? Or did it say 4x4? The 8 adjacent tiles. Okay, so the ones around it. Cool. That's fine. Ooh. Hydrate. Cheers. And my hose ready. Oh, I should have taken the... Do you like chili? You do. Stash sleep time. Enjoy your sleepy sleeps. Sleep well, dream well, and I hope you're well rested in the morning. I've forgotten what I'm doing. Okay. Oh no, I was gonna pick up my hoe. See, look how much better that is. I didn't have to walk all the way back because I forgot something. Great, thank you. Put my hoe back. Go all the way down, see if we can reach the bottom of the mine. This doesn't feel like a lucky day. If I run out of effort, I'm not gonna like... Effort, energy, I'm not going to... refill it or anything. I do need to farm up some slimes, honestly. Oh. Hmm. It's not even fun. This is just a really bad mind day. Hey. Honestly, I don't need fiber. See? I don't need fiber. Where is it? Where's the fiber? There it is. I also don't need a sweet pea if it comes to that. I don't need that. I would like that though. Actually, instead of wasting it, I guess I could go eat. Excuse me. I could eat my sweet peas. Eat my corn. Ooh, gold vein. Okay. I'm gonna start needing more iron soon, I'm pretty sure. I would like the way down, please. The way down, please. None of these things are the way down. Oh, thanks for following, Boab. Boab. I appreciate the follow. There it is, there's the exit, there's the exit. Ooh, there's another one. Speedrun! Do these contain exits? Probably not. But welcome into the pointy panel there. Yay, and there's the other. My bot's a bit broken. Like, boat. Bob. Might just be your other half. Bless. But welcome on in. No matter how exasperated your other half sounds, I am happy to have you here. Strange bun. Is it food? It's food, okay. Oh, okay. I'm getting amethyst. We're gonna get rid of. Crunch. Right, let's go. Okay, one more level. The one more level, and then we can do the whole going home thing slightly. I do stream every day, well, every weekday, but I am going on a honeymoon next week. So there'll be tomorrow, Friday, and then I'll have a week off because I'll be by the coast enjoying myself with my spouse. Very excited. Not excited for the 3-hour drive, but very excited for the rest of it. Don't need bat wings. Oh, I do need a geode though. How dare you? How dare you give me a geode on this? The day I didn't bring much inventory space. I don't want the wings! Come on! This isn't fair. Hey! What's this? Oh, didn't want to move that. Okay. Space boot! There's only two of them, doesn't matter. Space boots! Fuck yeah! That'll do. We don't need to go any further down. And then we can a bus stop. Then we can go home. Look how quick that was! Ah! I love it. And look at my cute little purple boots. Oh, fantastic. Right. Why can't it go there? Right, good. Cat needs watering. Good, good, good. Right. I need to make some bait with this, actually. Cool. Oh, and this also classes as that, right? Yeah. Don't need this. Nope, nope, nope. Okay, need none of that, so I can sell the peppers. I'll keep the strange bun because it's very healing. Yeah. Then we can crack open the geode at a later point. Actually, no, it's like too late in the day. We have a little bit of effort left, so we can do some clearing. Oh, we'll just clear out this mine area up here. Let's see what goodies nature has bequeathed upon us. Oh, iron. Love it. Wrong tool. Because we need iron and 5k to do my pickaxe. I should probably set iron going, huh? Yeah, we need iron, I say, ignoring the fact that we have no iron bars. Because we have a lot of copper. May have just ruined the sex number in copper, it's fine. And then, once we get the bridge repaired, okay. I'm thinking so far into the future. We haven't even got animals yet. Ay ay ay. Right. We need these. Oh, we have 12 iron bars. Ignore me, I'm talking out my anus. Right. They're still undulating. And that's... Who's helping my anus? Everyone. Bakura. Welcome back. Sorry, it's just... I'm Craft Bum now. Great. That is going to be it from me. Just as you pop in, I'm going to leave. It's a coincidence, I promise. But yes. Because... Ooh, Stardew's really bad at tabbing out. Because I want to go. Short version, I have that thing. I'm sorry. But no, this is the end of my stream. Who have we got? Pergy playing BPM. Bullets per minute. Let's go and click the right buttons and say hi. You can see my mouse on screen here, but I'm actually doing other things in the overlay above it. That's so weird. Right. Gotta say hi to Pergy playing BPM. Usually, Pergy plays Isaac and plays other rogue likes. That's the wrong button again. I'm bad at Switch! Plays other rogue likes and that kind of thing. So we shall go and say hi. Beautiful bean, lovely voice, no camera. Okay, that's fine. Let's go say hi. I appreciate all of you being here. And thank you for the resubs, I really appreciate it. Kiwi, again, 9 months, that is a long old time. But thank you everyone for chatting, thank you. But for joining us, and I shall see you soon. Shall see you tomorrow. Slime Muncher 2 is releasing. I don't know what time it's releasing, so we may be having that stream on Friday rather than tomorrow, but we shall see. All right, see you on the other side. Much love. Look after yourselves.